Hello guys, this is Zada and I read in class 7th at SSP Science Academy School, Conch. तो आज हम पढ़ने वाले हैं इक्वलिटी इन डेमोक्रेसी इंडिया, जो बी आर अम्बेडकर जी ने मतलब उसको किसी पैराग्राफ में कन्वर्ट किया था, उसको बताया था कि कैसे हमने इक्वलिटी मतलब इनइक्वलिटी से इक्वलिटी में कन्वर्ट किया. तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं. It is disgraceful to live at the cost of one's self-respect. Self-respect is the most vital factor in life. Without it, man is a chipper. To live wealthily with self-respect, one has to overcome difficulties that one drives, strength, confidence and recognition. Man is mortal. Everyone has to die someday or the other. But one must resolve to lay down one's life in enriching the noble ideals of self-respect and in bettering one's human life. Nothing is more disgraceful for a brave man than to live life devoid of self-respect. Thank you, B.R. Ambedkar ji, to make us equal.